Welcome to Nitya's World. Today's our video is Mahatma Gandhi Quiz in English. One, who is known as the father of India? Answer, Gandhiji. Two, when was Gandhiji born? Answer, 1869 October 2. 3. Where was Gandhiji born? Answer, Porbandar in Gujarat. 4. Who was Gandhiji's mother? Answer, Puttali Bai. 5. Who was Gandhiji's father? Answer, Karamchand Gandhi. 6. What is the full name of Gandhiji? Answer, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. 7. Who was wife of Gandhiji? Answer, Kasturba Gandhi. 8. What was Gandhiji's age when he got married to Kasturba Gandhi? Answer, 13. 9. Who said do or die? Answer, Mahatma Gandhi. 10. What was the nickname of Gandhiji in childhood? Answer, Monia. 11. Where was Sabarmati Ashram? Answer, Ahmedabad. 12. From which book did Gandhiji understand the importance of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? Answer, Heroes and Hero Worship. 13. When did Gandhiji return to India from South Africa? Answer, January 9, 1915. 14. Who called Gandhiji as Mahatma? Answer, Rabindranath Tagore. 15. When did Gandhiji die? Answer, 30 January 1948. Thank you for watching. Wait for our next video. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment.